So first off, we have cacao. Okay, raw cacao, one of the most powerful serotonin boosters that you can find. Okay, it's got specific things like phenylethylamine in it that are gonna really help you feel good. That's why you feel good when you have cacao. Then you wanna mix a little bit of reishi mushroom. Okay, reishi mushroom is very powerful when it comes down to reducing tumor necrosis factor alpha, but also helping you establish new neural pathways too. Cordyceps is a powerful, powerful ATP booster. Been proven in multiple studies to actually generate new ATP through mitochondrial density and through helping ATP coupling. If you have a little bit of turmeric in the mix, you're going to get that reduction in joint inflammation without the COX cyclooxygenase 1 inhibition. Okay, then of course we've got lion's mane in there. Lion's mane promotes synaptogenesis heavily. So you've got all this good stuff going on, but then you also want the brain to register this as the norm so it starts paving the new way. So cinnamon is powerful simply because of the blood glucose modulation, but of course you also get a glutathione boost from cinnamon too, adding up to pretty much the best substitute for coffee that you could ultimately get.